stand. Please do go and see them. Hit the runway, because these were Second World War dumb bombs, and that's what you had to do. There is the bomb bay wide open. That's where those 21 1,000-pound bombs were.
Listen to this, he's flying by about 3 yards away from me. Listen to this.
Retracting out of the fuselage to get her back to that clean shape. He's been flying this particular aircraft and 8 years since she was restored.